got to be the best pirate I've ever seen.
So it would seem.
Okay, I'm gonna get fucking hypothermia.
Hello, and welcome to today's installment of the Unity Breakers Water Review. Today, we will be reviewing three different waters. Marco, would you care to start it off like usual?
Today, I'm going to be reviewing Life Water, or Life WTR.
Interesting.
Which stands for water.
It's a nice abbreviation.
Nice abbreviation.
It's kind of hip and new.
It comes in... It's got a nice funky design on the... bottle. See, Life Water.
It looks like graffiti in the concrete jungle.
It's got that, like, Berlin Wall kind of effect, you know?
Interesting.
But, let's give it a crack. You know,
that initial crack.
Nice little crack when you rip off this...
Little tab.
This plastic tab.
It's not quite the same as a crack.
Oh. Ooh.
It's got a very nice nozzle.
Different. Different than what we're used
it's
to.
Definitely so. Hippie. Definitely, nice and...
Fuck! Okay, let's give this Life Water a true taste test.
Looks pretty delicious to me, not gonna lie.
Got a nice sizable portion there for the taste test.
Sizable.
Ooh.
Oh, and up the nostril.
Ooh, let's see
that's a good way to clear your sinuses.
It is.
You okay? How's the water?
I'd say it has a pretty good taste.
Good. Mm-hmm. Wow. I'm happy you enjoyed it.
You know, it's pretty refreshing. Noticing that it's pH balanced and contains electrolytes.
Unlike the Icelandic glacial water, that was basic.
The Atlantic glacial water was quite a bit basic, but this is balanced. That should mean it has a
7.0 pH level.
So
right on the dot.
Yeah, pretty good water. I'd recommend it. It gives you electrolytes. It'll give you life.
It'll boost your energy.
Nice.
That's correct.
That's what you want.
I'll shit the window.
Alright. So now let's move on to the Ethernal.
Naturally alkaline spring water.
It's quite a girthy bottle.
Yeah.
See, the wrapper, you have to look through the water to look at the name. So it kind of gives it that effect that the water's part of the name.
It's kind of like Fiji, which you'll see in a later episode.
Okay, so let's see this.
That was
a good series of cracks.
I was kind of thinking that the crack was going to be there for a second, but...
Crack wasn't as loud as I would have liked it, but it was kind of two of them in a row, so it made up.
It's filled up to the top. Very much up
right
to the brim.
Up to the top.
You get what you pay for with this water.
Speaking of paying, how much was this, Dante?
It's $179, I believe.
That's quite a bargain.
For 1 liter, 33.8 fluid ounces. That's a pretty good deal.
Now you're taking a taste test. What do you think of the water?
It's pretty good.
Good to hear.
Particular tastes?
You know, I mean, it is naturally alkaline, but it also tastes balanced at the same time, so you should get that alkaline flavor with the balance. It's quite good.
Does it taste eternal, would you say?
You know, I kind of feel like Tuck Everlasting now. Drinking straight from the spring. So, now I'm eternal.
Word.
Well, we're two for two with waters. Let's end the video off with a water from Maplecrest, Ford Lincoln, the car dealership in Union. It's a great place for cars, by the way. Found this in the back of my father's truck. We'll see how it tastes.
Ooh. Oh,
I mean,
It took a long time, yeah, a lot of little crackles, but the end of it...
I was hearing those little crackles, I got scared that was going to be it.
I know, like, I was worried. My heart was heart was racing. Well,
hear that crack.
Let's give it a taste test. Honestly, I think we've gone 3 for 3 with waters today, because this is pretty delicious, not going to lie.
Good for cars, yeah, good for water.
It's got some contact info on the back, too.
Mm-hmm.
What can Maplewood Ford do, you know?
Exactly. If you'd like a nice, affordable car, contact them today. This is scrumdiddlyumptious, I gotta say.
Yeah, these waters, I mean, had a good selection today.
Good waters.
Two from Jack's Food Town, so Jack's Food Town coming in again. Is that good?
I think it's pretty good.
Good.
Yeah.
Had a little spill.
Oh, got a little spill again.
You know, sometimes...
Well,
there you have it, folks.
There you have it, indeed.
Thank you for tuning in
to the Unity Breakers Water Reviews.
Episode 3.